It has and it needs to go the setting lever screw, which remember we already put in place, but we need to turn it on its axis there, and then it will eventually grab the threads on the setting lever and pull it tight to the moving case. Or to the moving plate, excuse me. And again, a little tiny bit of grease. Oops. Meant to be a little tiny bit of grease there on the spring where it's actually going to be touching. And again, a little bit of Rotico just to clean up the plate. You don't want to leave grease floating around. You know, the truth is it probably wouldn't kill anything. It's just aesthetically not good to do that. And now I can once again use this holder to kind of keep everything in place.